Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to install Coinoto correctly. Since mining programs can in some cases be blocked by antivirus systems or Windows Defender, here's how to install Coinoto in the perfect way. First of all, if you're having an antivirus system on your PC, please make sure to either permanently disable or uninstall it. Don't worry, you're still being protected by Windows Defender, which is the better antivirus system anyway. So in my case, my antivirus system is Avast. To uninstall it, please open your settings, click on Apps, and look for your antivirus system. Now, click on the icon and then choose Uninstall. From there on, you can just follow the steps of the uninstaller of your program. You do not have to restart your computer after you've done that. Now, go to Coinoto.com and download the client. After the download is completed, click on the icon to start the installation. From there on, just follow the steps of the installer. For now, you don't need to worry about your Windows Defender messages. We'll get to that in a second. In the client, you want to choose the location that is the closest to you. If you're unsure about which server might be best for you, just choose one of them. This choice will not affect your mining. Please make sure to read this information if you're using Coinoto for the first time. If you have registered with your Steam account, you will find your client code in your profile. Just copy and paste it to the client. If you have registered with your email and password, you can just log in with that. Now press the big start button. If you're not getting an error message or if the client does not close itself automatically after that, you're already good to go. In this case, we wish you happy mining. If you're getting an error message now or if the client does close itself automatically, please go to your taskbar and search for the Windows Defender icon. Click it once to get to the Windows Defender Security Center. Now, go to Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Scan History then. The blocked Coinoto files will be found under Current Threats. Here you can see the blocked CPU miner which mines the cryptocurrency Monero. Select Allow on Device instead of Remove and then press Start Actions. Repeat the process for the second blocked file which as you see is the CPU miner again. Now you will find the previously blocked files under Allowed Threats. You are now ready to start the mining and get yourself a ton of free skins. Please start the client again. You will find an icon in your desktop for that. Now, enter your client code or email and password and start the mining process. We recommend to use the client whenever you do not need your PC. For example, this can be when you are working, sleeping, eating, or out with your friends. If you've got any problems, please make sure to contact our support team. You will find a contact form in the Frequently Asked Questions section, or you can just follow the link in the description. Enjoy your free skins. We wish you happy mining.